Hey, everybody. I'm just guessing, but by the looks of that right there, the monster truck's gonna be coming out of that 18-wheeler over there. Because I know that there ain't no drag racing tire. That ain't no tire for a drag racer. Bye-bye. Alright guys, they're preparing the track. This is how they do it. They take propane and they spread rubber. Let me see if I can't lock the camera right there. Yeah. There we go. These guys are preparing the track for all those drag racers. Gonna make it good and goddamn sticky. Excuse my French. They gonna make it good and grab nabbing sticky. Got more guys pulling in. Every minute there's gonna be people coming on with the trucks and the cars. Probably ain't gonna be too many trucks, but mostly cars, because it's supposed to be only one monster truck ride, but this is a drag race event, so this guy's got my dragster in there. He's got a nice rig, doesn't he? Look at that. Too bad he doesn't have his name on the side of it. Here comes the monster truck. Awesome. Look at them little old tires on there. Who ever seen that such a thing? Won't fit in the trailer with them damn big ass tires on it, so they'll put them on here in a minute. Maybe we should walk over there and see what they do. I believe what they're doing here is they're taking excess rubber off of the track. This is stuff that has been laid down by cars that were in previous races, and they are removing it off the track. I think. I'm new at this, y'all, so if anybody knows, you could leave your comments in the comments and tell me what you think they're doing. I know they ain't trying to heat up the ground, but actually they are trying to heat up the ground to get the old rubber off, from what I understand. I mean, I'm a pretty smart guy, but you never know. I think they're trying to get the old rubber up. Can't use rubber twice. Try to block the wind. right, this is how to get tires on the monster truck. After they take it out of the trailer. That is. I'm going to show you the trailer real quick, in case you didn't see it before. There's the trailer. It's a travel trailer. Not really a travel trailer, but like an 18-wheeler. There you go, 18-wheeler. Let's watch them put the damn wheels on. See, they had to have little wheels on it to get it in there, because the big wheels wouldn't let it fit for the height. Now they've jacked it up so they can get the little, the big wheels on it. Okay, right front wheel goes on first. We had to drag race this motherfuckers.